I really like the music that's playing when you're away from the towns in 1000 AD. Like, I realize it's a slower version of the music from the title screen, but it's actually really nice to listen to. I really enjoy it. Anyways, hello everyone, Godablaze here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Chrono Trigger Blind. In the last episode, we finished up the factory. Poor Kelly the robot got beat up a whole bunch, but we managed to rescue him and save him. And in attempting to go back to 1000 AD, we reached the end of time, and unfortunately found out that time gates can only go and take three people at a time, so we had to leave Kelly back in the end of time. We can eventually go back for him though, but for now we're in the village of monsters, and we came out through Elder's house. Apparently these people don't like humans, but we're gonna go talk to them anyways. Ozzy the Eighth uses his ancestors' fame to boss us around. Huh. Did something sparkle there? Got one speed tab? I guess that maybe raises overall speed, I guess. Sweet. This work is brutal. Who are you? I'm Ozzy the Eighth, Medina Village's leader. My ancestors served the Great Magus. Oh, I can see why they hate humans now. Oh, Great Magus, why didn't you simply exterminate the human race 400 years ago? Huh. Is this a little doll on the table or something? I can kind of see why they'd hate humans then. The beast lives in a cave on the mountain to the west. Only magic attacks can harm it. Those who do not possess magic will find it difficult to sneak by. Well, I better get back to work and tidy up before Ozzy the Eighth finds me. Got one magic tab. Okay, yeah, that's one thing I kind of forgot to mention. We also learned magic and got beat up pretty darn bad by the person who taught us magic. But yeah, we have magic now, so that's a thing. This is totally the house we came in from. Whoops. Let's see, is this a different residence? Oh, nope. Okay, never mind. Now, this town has a very similar layout to the town Chrono's from. Yeah, what is that weird sound? What the heck is... I'm not liking this. Do I go on? They don't seem to really notice me. When Lavos awakened all humans... When Lavos is awakened, all humans are doomed. So they know about Lavos, huh? As soon as Magus' creation, the mighty Lavos awakens from his long sleep, the human race is doomed. So Magus created Lavos? Long ago, all the mighty mages brought forth the all-powerful Lavos. Huh. Anything else? Nope, looks like I talked to everyone here, so I guess this is Magus here. Or is a statue of him. This is kind of creeping me out, but at least they're non-hostile, but they're definitely showing the hatred toward me. What the freak are you? No human's gonna talk to me. Or at least he didn't attack us. Nothing here to sell to humans. Get out of here. Give up. What happens if we plead? So now we fight it. Let's try ice magic. Oh, it's immune. What about fire magic? Okay, let's just stop using magic then. Ouch. Okay, it's about to see these guys aren't doing much of any, Okay, come on, Erica. Let's see how much damage this does. Gosh darn it, seriously? Oh, we got him down. Oh, and then one hit on him and we're done. Okay. Lone Dualtech Antipode? Huh. They got the boss Beast. Let me check the text then. Okay, we got new text unlocked now with the magic. Cool, lightning uses attack using lightning. ×2 damage. Really haven't needed a lot of skill points for that one. Ice, attack enemy with ice, and then cure. Heal ally, I guess, for more than aura? Yeah, some and then more. Great way of describing it, I guess. Napalm, oh my gosh. Damages enemies in bomb area, if I can say that correctly. Okay. Firewall and... Oh, hey! Julia and Erica have a combo. That's different. That's the first one that doesn't involve Chrono in any way. Attack enemies with Antipode. What the heck is Antipode? Okay. Well, do we... No? Still no triple attacks? Okay. Well, we still have Rocket Roll here, even though we don't have Kelly with us. There's still a way to, Nope. Okay, fine. I was seeing if there was still a way to maybe just change that around, change the party around. In, without having to go back to the end of time. By Iron Blade, Steel Saber, deal, but that's way out of our price range, isn't it? Darn it. Yeah, this is all kind of out of a price range by a lot. Even the tonics here are overpriced, my gosh. He'll sell stuff to us, but he didn't say for how much. Well, fine, we'll sell him some of our old stuff that we don't need anymore. Still have the Load Sword? Oh, no, the Load Sword wasn't that old. Still uses a good amount of money there. And there we go, okay. Yeah, I saw that. Overcharging us there. After having to fight that enemy too, huh? Well, let's see. No, wait, what was I going in here for? Right, Oh, wonderful how they just leave the spaces empty. Fine. Wonderful. Okay, speed tab. I guess I'll use it on myself. Just make myself faster a bit. There's the magic tab. Okay. Use that on Julia, I guess, since she has, like, the recovery magic and ice magic. That's bound to be good. Okay, let's see. Is there any place else we can go into here before we leave the village of monsters and head on out to Medina Inn? Let's see, how much does it cost for the inn? No, I'm here for humans. I'm not even gonna bother. Sporting my meal, scramp. Yeah, but whatever. Just, yeah, no point, no point. They hate us all. Excuse me. And let's see, what is this? The Forest Ruins. Though we were told to head west, I suppose we could, explore this quickly. Wouldn't be too bad, right? Whoa. What? Well, this is a lot smaller than I thought it would be. Oh, so, what is this? Well, yes, we came here too early then. Okay. That's definitely interesting. I have honestly no clue what that's supposed to be. Anything over here? No, it doesn't look like it. If I can get back through here, that would be nice. Skip around the village at the... Oh, come on, fine. I'll walk this way. Happy game. Okay, so let's see, we had to go over to... Let's see, what's over here? Melchior's Hut? And... Hecra Cave. Hecra? Eh, whatever. Sweet, the music kept playing. Melchior, ah, hello, could I interest you in a weapon? Sure. The red katana, oh, these are a lot cheaper. The robin bow, I already have. The plasma gun, I already have. The hammer arm, I already have. Titan's vest, I could use a couple more of those for Chrono and Julia. And I'll take the red katana as well, since it boosts my power as well. Let's see, take a... couple tonics, and we can actually buy mid tonics. Nice. Buy 10 of those. Oh, we have some hero shelters. Okay. Oh, sweet. We can just go straight here and equip. That's actually really convenient. Okay. Wait, what? Boost on magic? Oh, that's different. Boost magic and power. Sweet. Nice. That's really cool. Okay. As for you... The Titan's Fester boosts defense. And let's see, I forgot to go and give you the Titan's Fest as well. I don't think there was anything for you. No, there was not. Okay. So, these two iron suits, the boat sword, even though it's such a cool name, and we're good. Okay. Weapons. If there weren't evil in this world, there would be no need for weapons. What a sad state of affairs. Well... They say that if there is evil in this world, it lurks in the hearts of man. So, maybe we're all to blame? Who knows? Are any of these books going to say anything here? At all? Nothing? Trash can going to do anything? Anything? At all? Okay, maybe this is for later. Maybe we've talked to the guy again? I don't know, I feel like I'm just missing something, maybe. Huh. Nope, this is just a, Wait, if you should desire to return to Truce Village, use the shortcut through the cave in the mountains to the north. Why, thank you. That was the information we needed. Though I still don't know what we're going to do when we actually get back to Truce Village, because... Death to the Mystic's enemies. Oh, hey. Wonderful. Ouch! He just punched me into Erica. But we're killing them pretty easily. I mean, these enemies don't seem to be really any stronger from our time back in the creepy cathedral. Also helps that Chrono's getting criticals as well. Okay. Oh, cool. There's little sections going of the cave going above. Kind of adds to the detail and environment, even though it kind of makes it a bit... Hope they don't do that too much, because it'll be a bit hard to get around if they do, but... Looks cool otherwise. It's an evil pot! Spawning octopuses! What the freak? Like... Lightning? These guys are breathing fire on us. Whoa. Oh, yep, that's dead. Also, I'd like to go and try to take down the, okay, fine. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Okay. Maybe the pot is weak to ice. Or just magic in general. Yep. Okay. Good. Octoblush? Wait. Something's wrong with Chrono. Something's wrong with me. I think I'm blinded or something? I don't know. No, I should also pay attention to my HP. It's getting awfully darn low. Yeah, I'm like blinded. My attacks are missing like crazy. That's not good. Okay. That was too close for comfort. And... Just kill it. Thank you. Okay, we're good. Julia leveled up too. Okay. If you excuse me... Tonic... Okay, we should be good for now, though. Now then. Ooh, cool little waterfall there. Looks good for SNES standards. Oh, okay. I was wondering where the enemies were there. Temporites. The crabs? Okay. Ice and fire. Oh yeah, they are definitely weak to magic. I guess it makes sense that we have a bunch of enemies now that are suddenly vulnerable to magic, take advantage of the fact that we just got it. Which way should we go? Got one mid-ether. More of those guys, huh? Oh, a lot more. Let's see. Let's try firewall. See the route to fire through this. Hopefully. Come on. Somewhat, but they're still alive. Thankfully, Julia had 11 health, man. If I could target this one, please. Oh gosh, darn it, just attack these things with ice and fire. That's gonna one-shot them with magic, basically. But if we use weapons, we're not going to do a single thing to them. That's annoying. That's what it is. Very, very annoying. Come on, okay, combo. I'm just gonna use Aura here. Give us a huge amount of health back. If we could just take them down, please. I don't want to use magic when they're at, like, slivers of health, you know? Just kind of seems like a waste. There we go. Just barely enough. Okay. Got an ether. Let's see. What lies beyond here? It's a door. Okay. Looks like they're half coughing, half photo. Roly poly. Keep on rolling. Oh, sorry, bumped my mic there. You slash. Whoa! Okay, no way to slash. Okay, I'll keep that in mind then. Okay, you're down. That just leaves one for us to basically just team up against. And I just got hit by a rollout attack. Wonderful. It's like playing Pokemon. Except it didn't hit multiple times in a row, dealing more damage each time. Thank goodness. Okay. And onward we go. Oh hey! Owl bat things. Cave bats. Okay. Shame fire's not a line of sight sort of thing. Looks like it would be. But fine, we'll just continue to use our magic attacks, since that seems to be doing the job better than our weapons right now, for the most part. At least we can all use these attacks now. That's definitely good. Okay, let's see, nothing down here. Head up there, and oh hey look, another pot. Oh, we almost walked past it. Oh come on, we just started the battle and you're already going and seal you down. Good, pot's down. And If we could attack, please. Oh wait, would flame toss work on them? Because it's line of sight, but still uses fire. Huh, maybe... Is slash more of a lightning type of thing? Hence why it works. Huh. Maybe it is, I don't know. Sealed by a mysterious force? Oh, sorry. A mysterious energy. There is a difference, you know. Oh, okay. So it says, like, is this just a dead end? Or at least the water's shallow enough for us to walk on somehow. Though it is pushing us some. Not sure where we're supposed to get. Oh, I see. We can run against the current. Okay. Save point, huh? Dust on it. Okay, okay, okay. Save point. Wait for that little ding. Wait for the ding. Okay. Now will you let me save? Yes. Thank you. Okay, well... Oh, hey, it's been half an hour. Oh. Darn, I want to see what's on the other side of the store. Well, I'll be able to see in a few minutes, but you're going to have to wait till next episode. Sorry, folks, but episode's running long. So, this is Gardeblaze, and I will see you next time. So long, everyone.